It's down off of 55 before you get to 70.
Okay. Coming up on another giant grain facility here in Illinois. There have been a bunch of them. This is an exit 145 on I-55. Business 55 south of Sherman, heading towards Springfield. We're just crossing the Sangamon River. It's October 21st. The leaves have not turned here.